there, and welcome back to the channel. I'm back with another reaction, and today, guys, yes, I'm finally getting around to one of your requests. It's Dorian Gray, Different Sense. Now, I believe this song was on their 8th album. I haven't particularly listened to this album fully. I mean, I've got a lot of their albums on digital, but I haven't fully gone through their whole entire catalogue, mainly their early releases, which I absolutely adore because they're just so amazing. But I know fully well Different Sense, they started bringing in the 7-string guitars and they were getting really heavy, really experimental and story driven kind of songs. So yeah, guys, if you're ready for the reaction, Hulk, smash that like button, subscribe if you're new, ring a ding dong bell so you don't miss a video. Let's get into this. This is Dorian Gray with Different Sense live. It also has English subtitles, and I will put a link in the video so you can go check out the original video as well. Ooh, man. Come on, Kier. Just blow that crowd up. Got such a diverse vocal style, it's unreal. Stop it just there, man. Oh, man. He has like the best banshee howls in the J-Rock scene, man. Listen to that. You're like, wow. I mean, even I sounded like a drowned rat then, but he just pitch perfect it, man. Just like proper like banshee, like, man. Oh, man. What a vocalist. Just the fact he can switch on high, really low. This part sounds amazing live. Listen to it. He's like just chilling there, man. Ooh. Beautiful tapping that was. Mad! Now, the one thing you gotta notice about Dorian Gray with their newest songs, the amount of riffs and changes they put in their songs are unreal. I mean, when you listen back to their like early releases, they're more into like the more classical Visual K. And then they started dodging into more heavier aspects. And then they're literally like the rest of their entire catalog now is just progressive. It's just unreal, man. The amount of different styles of riffs in their songs just blows my mind. When I tried just learning, I think it was Vernushka, And oh my god, I had so much trouble learning that song because it had so many different patterns and stuff. I was like, I was losing where I was going. I'm so used to learning just basic average songs and the odd little bit of progressive like math rock. But these guys ain't math rock. They're like progressive. Like, I don't, they're Doing Gray, man. You can't, oh man. Let's just get back into this live reaction because it is blowing my mind, man. And I love the eeriness of their songs as well. Favorite part of the song, man. That was absolutely amazing performance of Different Sense. And yeah, and I'll bet you like, his favourite part at the end of the song. Well, if you listen to it, it like start acting like a build-up and you think it's gonna go into something else, but it doesn't, but it goes into that like soft little part, man. Oh man. Doing Gray with their songs, they're so complex. Like I said, when I tried learning their songs, it's like wow, trying to learn each part, it's like, oh, they're so intricate when it comes to their riff and songwriting, it's unreal. And every song tells an absolutely crazy story as well. But man, what a live performance. I'm not entirely sure where this live was taken, but I would definitely have to look it up because it was, oh man, I really want to check out that whole entire show because that was just amazing, man. But yeah, Keo with his vocals, man, how he does it, I don't know. It goes from the high banshees, the low growls, to the absolute pitch perfect singing that he does. It's like, what more could you want in a musician? Absolutely amazing. Keo is top dog when it comes to Visual K, man. It is blooming brilliant. So yeah, guys, if you enjoyed the reaction, who smash that like button, subscribe if you're new, ring a ding that bell so you don't miss a video. Also, in the description is a link to the original video so you can go support the guy that did the subtitles of for the English. So yeah, guys, don't forget, you can follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all that lovely jazz. And I'll see you in the next one, guys.